受热带气旋烟花的外围下沉气流影响，中国东南部普遍晴朗。在晚上八点，台风烟花集结在台北至东南偏东大约450公里，预料向西北缓慢移动，横过台湾以东海域并逐渐增强。同时，热带低气压查帕卡集结在南宁以南大约40公里，预料向西南偏南移动，时速大约10公里，横过广西沿岸地区而入北部湾。
Under the influence of the outer subsiding air of tropical cyclone Imphal, the weather is generally fine over southeastern China. At 8 p.m., Typhoon Imphal was centered about 450 kilometers east-southeast of Taipei. It is forecast to move northwest slowly across the seas east of Taiwan and intensify gradually. Meanwhile, tropical depression Sempeka was centered about 40 kilometers south of Nanning. It is forecast to move south-southwest at about 10 kilometers per hour across the coastal areas of Guangxi and enter Beibu 1.
受到热带气旋烟花的外围下沉气流影响，中国东南部普遍晴朗。在清晨五点，台风烟花集结在台北的东南偏东大约420公里，预料向西北缓慢移动，横过台湾以东的海域，并且逐渐增强。同时，热带低气压查帕卡集结在南宁的西南偏南大约160公里，预料向西南偏南移动，时速大约10公里，横过越南北部沿岸而入北部湾。
Under the influence of the outer subsiding air of tropical cyclone Imphal, the weather is generally fine over southeastern China. At 5 a.m., Typhoon Imphal was centered about 420 kilometers east-southeast of Taipei. It is forecast to move northwest slowly across the seas east of Taiwan and intensify gradually. Meanwhile, tropical depression Sempeka was centered about 160 kilometers south-southwest of Nanning. It is forecast to move south-southwest at about 10 kilometers per hour across the coast of northern Vietnam and enter Beibu 1.
受热带气旋烟花的外围下沉气流影响，中国东南部普遍晴朗。上午八点，台风烟花集结在台北的东南偏东大约410公里，预料向西北缓慢移动，横过台湾以东海域并逐渐增强。同时，热带低气压查帕卡集结在河内以东大约200公里，预料向西南偏南移动，时速大约10公里，横过越南北部沿岸而入北部湾。
Under the influence of the outer subsiding air of tropical cyclone Imphal, the weather is generally fine over southeastern China. At 8 a.m., Typhoon Imphal was centered about 410 kilometers east-southeast of Taipei. It is forecast to move northwest slowly across the seas east of Taiwan and intensify gradually. Meanwhile, tropical depression Sempeka was centered about 200 kilometers east of Hanoi. It is forecast to move south-southwest at about 10 kilometers per hour across the coast of northern Vietnam and enter Beibu 1.